Hey, yo guys, welcome back to my favorite game, Mary-Kate and Ashley Simulator. Oh man, do we have a special one for you guys today. Of course, it's Mary-Kate and Ashley Simulator. Everyone's favorite sisters from the hit show Full House. Just imagine that. That's what the game was about. All right, I was a little hesitant to make an episode about this. Think of this as a little tiny update. We're just gonna take a look at some little cool things, guys, from the thing. You know what I'm talking about. There's a few minor changes to the game that I just wanted to take a look at. I mean, I just look for any excuse to jump back into Yandere Simulator because I have fun playing it. I don't know why. I do. I don't care what anyone says. So like I said, the game just got updated. Yandere dev even talked about, because I mean, everyone's saying, right? Like, why, how are you still making an episode, or how are these builds still coming out? And Osana's not here. That's what everyone's wondering. Where's Osana? Well, there's been like, yeah, two or three more builds since then, and there's still no Osana. But I'm sure it's coming soon, sometime. But Yandere Dev does address it. He says, you might be thinking, gosh darn it, Yandere Dev. That's exactly what I was thinking. How much longer is it gonna take? I honestly can't blame you. At this point, I don't know if Yandere Dev is just scared of like not updating the website, you know, cause I probably would be too. It's like, for instance, it's like me uploading right to my YouTube channel. I get scared when I don't do it for a while because I'll be scared that everyone will forget about me. I imagine it's probably the same for Yandere Dev, and that's probably why he updates the game. But yeah, he just talked about that, which is interesting, right? Cause a lot of people want to know about that kind of stuff. But yes, we don't have Osana yet. This month. According to what he said before, it is coming this month. He said July or June, so, well, it was like blocked out, but it started with JU, okay? So it's definitely during, it has to be during this month. But until then, he did drop some screenshots that we can kind of play guess and tell. Little Where's Waldo game. Except if while you were looking for Waldo, you didn't have glasses on, and you really needed some glasses, and you had eyes like mine. Now it's extra blurry. What do we have here? Who wears purple? I can't even figure out like who that's supposed to be. But I remember Yandere Dev putting out a video a while back. I don't know if you guys remember where Yandere Dev was like, you know, creeping and crawling, and she's like crawling up the lattice, I guess, to break into Osana's room or something like that. So I don't know if that's Osana. It kind of looks like orange hair, but you can clearly see that Yandere-chan is like sneaking in. I'm really excited for that because that's something totally different than what we've ever seen before. So I'm gonna assume that either she's breaking into a very skinny Barney's house, Lorenzide's house, or it's like Osana and she has just those purple pajamas. And then clearly that's Senpai, so we're gonna be breaking into Senpai's house as well, doing some extra stalking. I can't wait for that. And that looks like a Mai if I've ever seen it. Probably a Mai's mom, because you can actually see a Mai's mom in the game now if you go to the town and look with a certain like pose mod or something. You can see a Mai's mod. Is she still there? Eh, it's worth a shot. Let's just see. I can't go to town? Why? The town's been removed? Is that intentional? How am I gonna get groceries? I don't know. You get the point. I tried, but for some reason I can't go to town. Okay, I don't know. Maybe it's some sort of elimination method? Maybe someone goes to Senpai's house, or Senpai goes to someone else's house, and we find out about it by like stalking them or something. And I don't know. So it looks like we're going down into a basement or something. Oh, we're definitely poisoning someone. Look at it. It's obvious that we're gonna be poisoning someone's tea. And that's definitely, that's like, look at that, how cute that kettle is. That's the cutest kettle I've ever seen in my life. Definitely we're gonna be poisoning, like Umai's tea, or Umai. Is it Umai or Umai? Now I can't remember. I think it's Umai. I mean, for a person that's been playing this game for, you know, as long as I have, it's gonna be exciting to get into a different setting inside the game. And I think that's, yeah, what I'm most excited for. I mean, as soon as that crap drops, as soon as Osana drops, you best believe I'll be on it. You best believe I'll be running like a flash. This episode is just sounding like a news segment. Hello, welcome to Yandere News, your one-stop shop for Yandere News. All the Yandere News that you want. You can literally see all this stuff yourself if you just go to the website. I still get people saying, how do I install Yandere Simulator? Don't worry, I'm also gonna show some really cool stuff that I wanted to see anyway. Another thing I wanted to check out real quick is updated 3 character profiles in the characters page of the official website. I mean, just wanted to talk about this stuff because I want to know what's up with these characters, and I love speculating like MatPat. Apparently all the psycho characters have been updated. Yeah, I'm not sure which ones have been changed. I'm actually looking at Ruben the Pig right now because I kind of put it together.
Because I'm stupid.
But I want to say that the Sakuba-Dooby-Doo characters got changed a little bit. Maybe? No? Someone did. I know someone's name has changed. Okay, so I read a comment that apparently Karen, Her name is Issa Karen. I want to give credit where credit is due, but on Reuben the Pig's comment section, I Quacky Duck pointed out that one of the teachers is named Karen. Little Easter egg right there. Like, I feel bad. I feel bad if someone's actually named Karen and they're actually a really nice person and not like a Karen, like as in the meme. But that is hilarious either way. So yeah, I guess the teachers have been renamed and stuff like that. I don't know. You guys probably don't care, but you know, if you remember their names, oh well, you can just forget about it. Now you have to relearn the other names. This is why I wanted to make an episode. No, I'm really glad I checked this out. She's the one that gets extra mad at you for walking in the hallway.
No running in the halls.
When I was in school, I was actually in middle school, but I some freaking of the teachers and principals would get absolutely mad for nothing. I got yelled at for walking on grass one time. And I've never even talked to the principal, but she yelled at me. I got a feeling that teacher would be like that as well. Oh, wait, am I not playing the right build? I am not. Has that teacher always been named Karen? Whoopsie. Whoa. I'm not a respectable journalist. Sorry. I'm trying to bring you the best of Neandere news and I'm messing up. I was wondering why we couldn't go to town. It was from last year's build and I named it the same thing. I'm so sorry. I'm the worst. I'm so bad at this. I always said I would have the most reliable Yandere news, but yet I failed you. I will now fire myself. Oh, look at those new tutorials though. Hey, that's cool. I like that they have like pictures and stuff. Oh, see, this is the scoops, guys. Wait, did the... Okay, well, a spoiler. I did something to the characters, but I wasn't supposed to show you that yet. Oh God, who's this? Nothing. Don't worry about it. It's coming. That's not what I wanted to show you. Yeah, there's Karen. Karen. See, there we go. Yeah, see, now the freaking invisible girl from My Hero is still there. That's what I was looking for. All right, now this is what I'm talking about. I only deliver the most up-to-date information of Yandere Simulator. Oh my God, that scared me. Is there anything in here yet? No, I always gotta check. This is a very interesting change that Senpai now has. I wonder where that came from. Retextured the models in Info-chan's room. Ah, there's the scoops. There's the scoops. Let's see them. By the way, I'm using the pose mod created by KGFTPZ. I don't think anyone, I think everyone knows that by now. Oh my God, this is so crazy. She got all kinds of technology. You think she got a PS5? I feel like she would have that already, you know, before anyone. Because she blackmailed Sony. You better give me the PS5 or I'll tell everyone your secrets. Oh my God, look at it. It's right there. Have you seen the PS5 memes? It's freaking hilarious. I think out of all the characters, I'm really excited to see how Info-chan is related to everything. She doesn't get talked about enough. But she's definitely like, I feel like the puppet master behind everyone. But why? Why is she doing it? That's what I want to know. All right, now time for a little mini bug hunter. Consider this like a Yandere Simulator mini episode.
Yeah.
Because nothing too crazy, but enough that I'm just going to play it anyway because I can. Do bug hunters when there's a bug that I feel like is worth doing, but I found one that actually seemed pretty funny. Fix the bug that would allow the player to perform the push off rooftop and kill animation on a student absolutely anywhere, even at ground level. If the time of day changed from cleaning time to after class while the student was removing chalk from erasers on the school rooftop. How does anyone find this? Alright, so now that we're at cleaning time, I think all we have to do now is wait for the students to go to the top. Oh my God, is that Karen right there? She's like, how dare you walk in my hallways without a mask? No one has a mask. Like, she would just find some reason for me to be offended. Like, I accidentally took two steps. Like, I like skip steps as I go down. She'd say that's like I'm like a danger to society or something like that. She's probably spraying the essential oils on herself right now. I really want to know if that was like a coincidence. I really doubt it. All right, so now that they're doing this now, so all we have to do is speed up time. So when they're cleaning the, okay, there we go. All right, did I do it? Oh, wait, I can push them, yes. Yes, the bugs. Psst. When shall we push him? Oh dang, Karen ain't really gonna like this one. Karen, she's like Japanese Karen. The question is, when do I push?
What? What?
I sent him straight to heck. I mean, if I actually seen like someone do that, I would be more surprised. Oh, there he is. If I seen someone do that, I'd be more surprised on like how it was possible than anything.
Wowee.
Hey, is this always been here? And there you freaking go, guys. That was a little bug hunter direct. Listen her, Yandev. What did I say? I'm wanting Osana now. Tamawo, please evacuate. As you can see, the fans are enraged. Yikes. All right, now on to the real reason I wanted to make this episode, just to look at something. Remember, this is a Yandere Direct Mini, okay? I hate to talk about Danganronpa every 5 seconds, but it's hard not to, and since I have played the first game, I thought this would be a great opportunity to show off this really cool mod, because we haven't shown off a mod in forever in Yandere Simulator. And this is by... Well, let me show you it first. Get prepared for some despair! Well, that was... I expected that to be more... of a show. But look at that, isn't that freaking awesome? Do you know how that's possible? Well, if you look down below, it's by Ruben the Pig once again. I mean, look at that. So, I just wanted to look at this because I know that there has been hairstyles from Danganronpa, and I'm pretty certain that the Andrei Depp has played Danganronpa, and I just thought I would show that off. Okay, and apparently, I obviously didn't get the same build as well. But yeah, I'll link Ruben the Pig down below if you guys want to download this for yourself. But like, look at this model. I thought this model was absolutely perfect. It's been so long since we looked at any mods. So this is supposed to be freaking Mukuro, I guess. But obviously her clothes don't work right. But I thought that was really cool. Does she have red hair or does she have red eyes? Now I just don't remember. But I guess that is supposed to be Mukuro. What, if we go to the character profile here. And by the way, this is like a year old build. This is the earliest build that I had. So that's why it doesn't really work it like it should. But just shut up. And Senpai is Izuru. I don't even know who that is. So no spoilers. I don't know who that is. Spoilers. But I do know who Mukuro is. Oh, she's supposed to... Mukuro's supposed to have red eyes. Oh, I like the whole knife and everything. That's pretty freaking cool. The ultimate soldier. Okay, by the way, spoiler alert for Danganronpa, by the way. But we already played it. I'm assuming you guys already know what the heck I'm talking about. Juko's twin sister and the other half of the Despair Sisters. So yeah, she follows me. I thought it was kind of cute. Oh, and what else? What else? What? What is this? We even have Danganronpa music. I just thought that's perfect. What else was
there? Custom music. Follow the instructions in the Streaming Assets Music folder. Unpause the game and press the M key to restore the game's default music. This message will now repeat. To play custom music, follow
the instructions. It just goes on forever.
Play custom. To play.
Wait, which one's this one? Oh, I think that's her, like, theme song, huh? I miss mods, man. We used to play mods on this channel all the time, but, you know, people don't make them as much anymore. I like this one. We'll stick with this one. It's so loud, though. Oh, my God. Senpai, are you okay? You got a big old bald spot. Yeah, so obviously this doesn't work, right? If you go to Ruben the Pig's channel, you can find the video where they show it off and it does work, right? So she also has voice lines, but I need to turn this freaking music down because it's so loud. It's very, very loud. So if I press F1, is it F1 or 1? Wait, no. God, it's still so loud. You can only press it once, apparently. Okay, let's press 7 now. I'm so confused. I mean, I played the whole first game, but I don't know. I don't remember what that's from now. Okay, let's try 8.
Maybe I, or maybe it's me.
Oh, that's so cool. I mean, this is an amazing model. This could definitely be an Easter egg. So I know that there's always been Danganronpa hairstyles inside the game. And it's just really cool to say that, like, I know what they are now, you know? Time to bring these students some ultimate despair. You know, I know we're playing Danganronpa 2 right now, and I really hope that, like, for some reason Junko is still alive. Because she's such a cool character. I don't want to see her, like... I mean, we saw her, you know, again, spoilers, but we saw her die. But I still think that she was not shown enough for being such a cool-looking character. So I think this hairstyle is actually in the game. What other ones we got?
Junko, Enoshima is
right the fuck here.
Oh! Well, that's Junko, all right. It just works so freaking well. And there's so many similarities between this game and Yandere Simulator, like with Kyoko and Megami almost being like very, very similar. We have like a headmaster. And, you know, it is like a Japanese, like, school stereotype kind of deal. I guess if I press, Y, I can disguise Mukuro as Junko. Oh, that's so cool! It's just like the game! So I guess I should have Junko follow me pretty soon. Oh, there she is! Is there, like, difference? Yeah, they're kind of the same. Oh, wow, no! They actually kept it, like, the truth to the game! So there's no, like, you know, bear thing right there. There's like a bunny now. Oh, that's so cool. I love the details. This was so well done. But unfortunately, you must suffer the same fate. Why? Oh, and just like the just like at the class trial, we're gonna recreate the scenarios here. I picked her up. Pick her up. We need like a full-scale Danganronpa mod. That would be, I mean, I don't know if that exists, but that would be really cool. I picked her up. No one saw. There's no evidence to prove that I did this. I took her to the... this way. Oh God! Oh God! No, nothing! No, dang it! My whole plan's been ruined! Now I need to kidnap all the students and erase their memory. So I know there's other hairstyles too. Let's see if we can check them out. I want to say that also freaking... Who else is it? There's probably other Danganronpa references in this game that I don't know about, but I know for certain that there's other ones. Let's see if I can figure it out. Okay, Ibuki, for instance. We just started Danganronpa 2, so I finally seen Ibuki. There's her hairstyle, which is really cool. And these, for all I know, could be hers. There are theirs too, but I don't know. Kyoko, maybe? I don't know. Anyone with gray hair is automatically Kyoko. Hey, Yandere-chan with this cosplay looks pretty cool, though. I'm pretty certain that Toko's hairstyle is in here. Let me see if I can find it. Oh, this is totally me as Junko. No, that's not it. I swear I thought her hairstyle was in here. Maybe I just missed it. Then again, this is a really old build, so maybe it's not in here no more. I don't know. Oh my, no, it's right there. That's it, isn't it? Yeah, that's totally it. Now we need some glasses. What? Oh, that's so cool. It's Monokuma head. I think that's part of the mod. Holy crap. That was an accident that I found this. Now I just need to pop out of the ground randomly. Here, let's see if I can do that. Hey! As he would do. Monokuma's so funny. Oh, we got a face mask. There we go. Look at it. It's Toko. Yeah, so it's so obvious that Yandere Dev is obviously like a fan of Danganronpa. We need a mod where we can play as Toko and Senpai is Byakuya and the whole game. It's just the entire game, but instead Senpai, it's Byakuya. I mean, she already basically fits the same exact thing. She, Yandere-chan has knives. Toko has knives. See, that's all you need. Today's quip of the day goes to... Mary Obafemi! Guys, thank you so much for watching this Yandere little mini direct. You know, I know it wasn't nothing crazy, but it's just some stuff that I want to take a look at, and I enjoy playing Yandere Simulator, so, you know, whatever. Guys, don't forget to check out Ruben the Pig down below for more mods and stuff like that, if you guys want to check them out. And someone make those mods happen, please. All right, I'll see you scrubs in the next one. Until hopefully next time is Asana. I can't say for sure, but you know, we'll see. All right, bye, guys.